Hey guys, it's Mykia. I'm back with another vlog. So I'm going to Atlanta tomorrow for the weekend just to have like a girls trip. Yes, I'm in my robe right now. I look crazy. I know the start of this vlog is gonna be crazy because I'm so ill prepared like always. Right now I'm packing. I wish I could show y'all my room, but it is a freaking mess, okay? It is a hot mess because I just always overpack. I never know what to pack, how many shoes to bring. My suitcase is always over the weight. Like, I know I'm not the only person who has these problems. So right now I'm packing, just trying to get my life together. And yeah, this is my suitcase. All my clothes are on this side and all my shoes that I'm taking on this side. I'm taking like, I'm taking one of my Dr. Martens and 3 pair of heels. So 4 pair of shoes in total. On this side I have everything, my makeup, my personal hygiene stuff, my clothes, like my going out clothes and my jeans and stuff. And you guys will see my outfits when I get there. I'm really ill prepared, but it's only for like 3 days. So what I got in this suitcase gonna have to do. So right now I think I'm kind of finished packing. I'm about to get in the shower and then head to Kayla's house because our flight is early. So yeah, I'm gonna vlog this entire weekend. If you're excited like I am, stay tuned. Hey,
vlog.
This is my vlog. Are you gonna miss me while I'm in Atlanta?
I don't really know.
You don't know?
No.
Oh my gosh.
But what's up, vlog family?
Hey. At the airport.
Okay. I just want you to go. I'm glad you did.
Daddy. I'm so sorry.
Right on the way.
Very good morning. Let's welcome aboard on way to Atlanta this morning. Completely full airplane this morning. Quickly step in once you've selected your favorite seat there for us, please. Make sure the larger bags are on the overhead bin. Smaller bags are tucked all the way underneath that seat in front of you, please. Once again, we are completely full this morning. Kindly, please quickly step in out of the aisle once you've selected.
Miss Kayla.
You want the windows
in the key? You want it? Yeah.
You sure? The rental car center and GICC gateway.
This airport is freaking huge. Right. You know the airport is huge when it has a train. Not one train, but two. And we overpacked. Like usual, Kayla has 2 bags. Now, I'm not that big. I got one, but it's big.
But it's technically door is closing.
Yeah. Kayla had to put her shoes in one. And this is like my luggage heavy, my first heavy. This is bad.
Welcome aboard the ATL SkyTrain. Please hold on. This train is departing. Next stop is GICC and Gateway Center Hotels.
I'm tired, y'all. I'm exhausted.
two numbers and remain humble.
We looking real dry right now, but just wait till later. We gonna be fleeky.
Peachtree Street Northeast.
Right now we're on our way to breakfast. We got here kind of early and we can't check in till later. So we can't check in till 12 o'clock. So right now we're about to go get some breakfast. The people at the hotel recommended us to go to this place called Flying Biscuits. So we're about to check out the Flying Biscuits, see what they hitting on, and we're gonna go to the mall and kill some time, or just go shopping, kill some time until we can check into our hotel. So I'll vlog this entire trip, y'all stay tuned.
This is our car. We got a Chrysler 300. They was about to have us riding around in the goddamn Toyota Corolla, but we wasn't having that, so. Yeah, this car is really nice too. Got the double sunroof and everything. And right now we are walking to breakfast. It's right across the street. It's called the Flying Biscuit. Hopefully it's not a long wait. It look a lot of people inside though. And we just paid the toll. Or the, what is this, the meter? Me and Kayla ain't know what we was doing, y'all. We were standing here looking like two special people trying to figure out what was we supposed to do.
We got these at home.
Yes, like.
But we were sitting there for literally like 15 minutes.
We look like tourists.
Yeah, we do. And we're in, what, Midtown?
Midtown.
We're in Midtown on Piedmont Avenue. I'm excited. On Piedmont Avenue. And there is the Flying Biscuit. That's where we're going. We're about to cross the street now.
They got shrimp and I feel like I want that.
Right. This is a cute little place. We got the tropical mimosa. Huh? Game. We both got the same thing, shrimp and grits and French toast. It looks delish. So me and Kayla have no clue how we ended up here, but we found some shopping. Like, we just been everywhere, and it's only 11 o'clock. We've been to TJ Maxx, we've been to breakfast, we've been to Midtown, now we in Atlantic Station. We doing it right now. We are Atlanta natives as of this point.
We true tourists.
Yes, we just making our way everywhere. H&M, let's see what they got.
I got something for you to win, right?
I know. Thanks. Hey guys, so right now we are in the mall. At the mall the Rashida store is in, so we're about to visit the Rashida store. Hopefully she's there, y'all. This is Rashida's store. Press Rashida from Love & Hip Hop Atlanta. And she's actually in there, her and her mom.
Fuck, you got in those scenes. I just wanna touch you, fuck your OD. No, you got a man, but this is low key.
Okay, our room is a mess, but this is Casey, what she's wearing tonight. Yes, and this is Kayla, what she's wearing tonight. And we're about to go out to the club. I'm not sure what club, but I guess we'll figure it
out.
So yeah, We were rushing as usual, so I couldn't vlog while we were getting dressed, but I'll insert some Snapchats into my video.
They had a whole fucking tent at the club, y'all.
It's like a soul food club.
It's a soul food place. Whole taco meal at the damn club. Like, house, what? They bomb too. Hey guys, today is Saturday, February 25th. This is our second day in Atlanta, and we are getting dressed. Everybody's getting dressed. Casey's on her hair. Kayla's on her makeup. Our room looks a mess, but we're getting ready. We're about to go out to the daiquiri factory and get some food, get some drinks, and then we're looking for something fun to do today. We're not sure what we want to do yet, but we're gonna find something. So I'm gonna vlog the entire day. Stay tuned. All my stuff, junky.
Just got here.
That's the Tesla. Oh my god. That thing is so nice. This is amazing.
ATL.
I'm gonna put you on mine.
Give me on my snap. Somebody give me on my snap while I'm actually
doing
it. Can you
about
to get it?
Hold on, wait, let me see.
Banana. Coconut. Now I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna eat it. I'm not eating it. I don't like banana, and I don't like coconut.
They don't have banana.
Let me get y'all my vlog. So this is what Kayla's wearing tonight. This is what Kim is wearing tonight. Yes. Hey guys, so today is Sunday, February the 23rd, and I did not vlog all today. Today is now probably like 11:30 p.m. I did not vlog all today because last night was a freaking movie, y'all. That club last night, I'll insert some clips. The club last night was so crazy. We had a good time. We turned up to the freaking max, but we paid for it today, y'all. We paid for it. Oh, everybody was so hungover, so tired, so just, we was all like blah today. So we really didn't get out the bed until 3 p.m. And then after everybody showered and got dressed and did our makeup and everything, it was like 5 or 6 p.m. And we had dinner reservation at 7 p.m. So we didn't do anything today, pretty much. We just relaxed. Woke up at 3 p.m. Then we went to dinner at Houston's at 7 p.m. Houston's was great, amazing. I wish we had one back home at Maryland, in Maryland. But I know we have Woodmont Grill, but it's in Bethesda so far. So yeah, tonight is our last night here in Atlanta. This weekend has been amazing. It's been great. It's been so much fun, and it's just been so lit, y'all. Like lit with like 20 T's. Like it's just been lit. I had a great time. This was a much needed mini vacation. Now tomorrow. We're back home. Our flight is at 4 p.m. so we'll probably leave for the airport about 2. Maybe get a brunch or something before. But yeah, it's a great vacation. I'll vlog tomorrow if we go to brunch or anything like that. So yeah, stay tuned. And we're off, ATL.
You
gotta
lay them flat. All right, so
And we're off, ATL. ATL's been so fun this weekend, but it's time to go back home to DC.
Or we could stack them on top.